Well, let me first say something about the Novi, what kind of document it is. I think if you read a document, you can see some of the process which is behind it. And what, as far as I've understood the process, there's a lot of negotiation going on between the various sectoral departments here in The Hague, also with other administrative layers. And the result is that you can see a lot of different objectives, priorities, and other layers of content. And what did not happen, which happened in the past, and that's why it was mentioned, that what are the spatial implications of all these objectives, with all these strategies? And why concepts have been used in the past was to make sense of territory, the territory of the Netherlands, the territory of subspaces, to look ahead, what are the key developments and what kind of interventions are necessary. And in a sense, that's the nature of spatial concept. And it's trying to grasp space, how space is structured, but also what kind of interventions are needed. So if you look, for instance, at the first Randstad concept from the 1950s, it had these two elements in it. It was looking at the urbanization pattern in the western part of the country. What are the qualities of the spatial structures? But what kind of developments are taking place which could undermine the qualities of the spatial structure? And how can we try, how can we avoid these negative developments? And what you see then, and that was, I think, what Hans Leinfelder mentioned, is the, what the concept in the Netherlands is called gebundelde deconcentratie. In English, it's centralized decentralization, which is, with a difficult term, an oxymoron. So you try to combine two things which look like opposite to each other.
A paradox.
And I find it an extremely intelligent concept. It's a genius concept even. Because what the concept does, it points, it emphasizes in which direction are spatial developments going, but it also includes a kind of steering ambition. And the development in those days when the concept was invented is suburbanization and decentralization. I think that would be great if that would be done. And it probably means that you sometimes have to zoom in at certain territories and also zoom out. Because in terms of water management, for instance, the Netherlands is highly dependent, for instance, on the, if you look at the river basins, on the water coming from elsewhere. And also the North Sea, the coastal region, is also something you have to take on board as well. But I think you also have to, what the Novi does not do at the moment is, what are the critical spatial structures in the Netherlands? What kind of key areas or key regions we should focus on by national government because of the developments taking place, the threats or the potentialities. So there's a lot of more spatial thinking needs to be explored for the second round of the vision.